Olympic Peninsula belongs to them now.
Almost drove right through the saw blade. Or the can opener. I didn't know it would pop right back up where it was. Holy moly. That was a squeal and a half.